I made falafel Arabic dish, 1 cup of garbanzo beans. This is chanas and green masalas, 2 green chilies and coriander leaves, and some basil leaves, black pepper 1 tablespoon, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 tablespoon of cumin seed, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, and 1 cup of breadcrumbs I add. And I add 1 teaspoon of sumac water. Just add is falafel is or more delicious. Just I add 1 teaspoon of sumac powder. This is the ingredients, and let's get started. Add in the all ingredients in the blender and then blend and make falafel and then fry. Let's get started. Add the all ingredients in the blender and blend. I add all spice powder, smoke powder. And then shape.